You've probably never seen an iPhone in this mode before. This is iOS 17's Assistive Access. It's basically a simplified version of iOS, but this can have many uses. Because exiting this feature is password locked, this feature could be great if you're trying to take a break from social media, letting someone use your phone, or getting your phone repaired. This could be used to test customers' phones after repairs without having their information visible.